Dara Nykoff still isn't sure what he saw above his Millard home early Wednesday morning.
I looked up in the sky, and there's a, I don't know what it was, but it had lights going around in circles, and I seen different flashes, and I didn't know what it was.
His mother saw it too.
Did it kind of scare you?
No, it was too far away. That was right above me. I would have gone, ooh, you know, I probably would have ran.
Here's their proof. Darren captured what he saw with a camcorder.
The plane don't have that color on it.
It's not a plane, certainly not a helicopter. It's certainly not a star.
We showed Eichhoff's video to UNO physics professor Dr. John Kasher.
It's an unidentified flying object.
Dr. Kasher is a UFO expert. He's intrigued because the object changes color and then suddenly zooms from sight.
That obviously was some kind of a controlled craft because it maneuvered and shot up at the end. So somebody was doing something with it, and the origins of whoever it was is not clear.
Meantime, Darren Eichhoff says he'll be watching the skies, waiting to see it again.
I'd like to know what it was. You know, if it was something, you know, I'd like to see it come back.
For NewsWatch 7, I'm Brad Stevens.